So the next one, if a raised to n plus b raised to n by a raised to n minus 1 plus b raised to n minus 1 is the arithmetic mean between a and b, then find the value of n. Arithmetic mean between a and b. If I want to write arithmetic mean between a and b, arithmetic mean between a and b is given by a plus b by 2. Okay, it is given that this is the arithmetic mean between a and b. So what we can write as a raised to n plus b raised to n by a raised to n minus 1 plus b raised to n minus 1 is equal to a plus b divided by 2. Just to simplify to find the value of n. Just cross multiply what we get. 2 into a raised to n plus b raised to n is equal to a plus b into a raised to n minus 1 plus b raised to n minus 1. Just open the bracket. 2 into a raised to n plus 2 into b raised to n is equal to, here we have to multiply the bracketed term, that means these two terms with the a, isn't it? So a into a raised to n minus 1 gives you a raised to n, because here the power is 1, 1 plus n minus 1 gives you n. Second term is a into b raised to n minus 1, no change. Plus the next term, b into a raised to n minus 1, we cannot simplify further. Plus, but the last term, b into b raised to n minus 1, b raised to 1 into b raised to n minus 1, isn't it? So we can add the power 1 plus n minus 1 gives you b raised to n. Collect these two terms to the left side. So what we get? 2a raised to n minus a raised to n, if I take this term to the left side, plus 2b raised to n minus b raised to n while taking this to the left side is equal to ab raised to n minus 1 plus ba raised to n minus 1. 2a the difference of 2a raised to n and a raised to n gives you a raised to n, plus here 2b raised to n minus b raised to n gives you b raised to n is equal to ab raised to n minus 1 plus ba raised to n minus 1. What we have to do next is, I am collecting these two terms to one side. So a raised to n minus b a raised to n minus 1 is equal to, and these two terms to one side, ab raised to n minus 1 minus b raised to n. What is common here? The common term here is a raised to n minus 1. And the balance term here is a minus, here it is b, is equal to, here what is common? B raised to n minus 1 is common. What is balance here? A minus b. So a minus b gets cancelled, isn't it? So what we are getting is a raised to n minus 1 is equal to b raised to n minus 1. So take together to one side. So what we get? A raised to n minus 1 by b raised to n minus 1 is equal to 1. Since the power remains the same, we can write a by b the whole raised to n minus 1 is equal to 1. Any number raised to 0 is 1. Since the question is to find the value of n, we need the value of some number raised to power. Then only we can come back. And that sum base must be the same as a by b. And the right side is 1. We are not allowed to change the value, but we can write 1 with the base a by b. How we can write? We can write 1 as a by b raised to 0. Why? Because any number raised to 0 gives you the value 1. Since we need to find the value of n, and n is as a power, we can only equate n, or we can only find n by equating the powers. To equate the power, what we did is, instead of 1, we wrote the value a by b raised to 0. Why? Because any number raised to 0 gives you the value 1. So what we are getting is a by b raised to n minus 1 is equal to a by b raised to 0, which implies n minus 1 is equal to 0, which implies n is equal to 1. So the value of n is 1.